A generous gift will help create a community garden in southern Colorado. More than 250 hydroponic grow towers were delivered to Trinidad High School this week. Teacher Zeb Williamson and his students will be creating a garden and a learning space. The goal is to increase food security and physical activity and teach kids about careers in horticulture, hydroponics, and entrepreneurship.